Omadacycline is a tetracycline antibiotic used to treat community-acquired bacterial pneumonia. In this video, let's find found. What is omadacycline? What is omadacycline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking omadacycline? How does omadacycline work? How to use omadacycline? What is omadacycline? Omadacycline, sold under the brand name Nuzyra, is a broad-spectrum antibiotic medication belonging to the aminomethylcycline subclass of tetracycline antibiotics. In the United States, it was approved in October 2018 for the treatment of community-acquired bacterial pneumonia and acute skin and skin structure infections. What is omadacycline used for? Omadacycline is indicated for the treatment of community-acquired bacterial pneumonia and acute bacterial skin and skin structure infections caused by omadacycline-susceptible organisms in adults. Contraindication. Therefore, omadacycline is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to tetracycline-class antibacterial drugs. Clostridium difficile-associated diarrhea, CDAD, may occur during or after omadacycline therapy. Side effects. Serious side effects of omadacycline. Blurred vision. Dizziness. Fainting. Fast, pounding, or irregular heartbeat or pulse. Headache. Hives, itching, skin rash. Hoarseness. Irritation. Pharmacodynamic. Omadacycline can be either bacteriostatic or bactericidal, depending on the organism involved. It disrupts bacterial protein synthesis without affecting DNA, RNA, or peptidoglycan synthesis. Omadacycline represents an improvement over existing tetracycline agents as it has not been found to be subject to tetracycline resistance mediated by tetracycline efflux pumps encoded by the TET, K, TET, L, and TET, B, or to ribosomal protection proteins encoded by TET, O, and TET, M. Omadacycline is susceptible to RNA mutations, which confer resistance to tetracyclines. Mechanism of action. Omadacycline binds to the primary tetracycline binding site on the bacterial 30s ribosomal subunit with high specificity. There it acts to block protein synthesis, disrupting many facets of cellular function and resulting in either cell death or stasis. Half-life. Omadacycline has a mean half-life of elimination of 16.2 hours. Dose. Community-acquired bacterial pneumonia. Indicated for treatment of community-acquired bacterial pneumonia, CABP, caused by susceptible microorganisms. Loading dose, day 1. 200 mg 4 once or 100 mg 4x 2 doses or 300 mg POX 2 doses. Follow with maintenance dosing starting on day 2. Maintenance dose 100 mg 4q day or 300 mg POQ day. Treatment duration 7 to 14 days. Bacterial skin and skin structure infections. Indicated for treatment of acute bacterial skin and skin structure infections, ABSSSIs, caused by susceptible microorganisms. Treatment duration, 7 to 14 days. Loading dose. 4, day 1, 200 mg 4 once or 100 mg 4x 2 doses or PO, days 1 and 2, 450 mg POQ day x 2 days. Maintenance dose. 4, 100 mg 4q day or PO, 300 mg POQ day. Safety advice. The manufacturer makes no recommendation regarding use during pregnancy. That's all the information about omadacycline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.